Hello children, welcome to English class, 4th standard. The today's topic is the real mother. So already I have done this lesson, and also in the previous class we have discussed about the exercises from your textbook. So let me continue today. The next main is about homophones. Okay, page number 46 you open in that word smart. So first one is, let us just see what is homophone. A homophone is a word that is pronounced like another word. A homophone is a word that is pronounced like another word but has a different meaning or spelling. For example, 2 and 2 is pronounced like a same word but has different spelling and meaning here. The same way, die and die. Okay children, so related to this one name they have given here, so you have to think of homophones. So one few words they have given. Can you think of homophones for the following words they are asking here? First name, a name. So you have to write the homophone for the given words. I will write on the board, you just copy in the textbook. First one is bore. Answer is, it sounds like same, isn't it? It is pronounced like the same word. It is pronounced like another word but has a different spelling or meaning there. So first one is bore. Second one is wear. So question is wear. So the homophone for this word is W-H-E-R-E, wear. Third one, C. Fourth one, write. W-R-I-T-E. It is pronounced like another word but has a different spelling or meaning there. So that is the definition of homophone. So next is male. Male. Sixth one, scent. So you have to write the homophone for this word. That is scent. S-C-E-N-T, scent. So these words write in your textbook. And children, next to mine is, you have to unscramble these pairs of homophones and match each word to the meaning. So next slide also about homophones only. So you have to unscramble the pair of words that are given in the circle there. You have to unscramble them and you have to match each word with the meaning. Okay, you have to match with the meaning given in the textbook there. So I have already done. First one is due. D-U-E, due. So owing and waiting to be paid. You have to just match it like this. Due. After unscrambling this, you have to match to the correct meaning. Okay. So due means owing and waiting to be paid. And then second one is due. D-E-W, due. Beads of water on grass leaves. And then next one is brakes. B-R-A-K-S, brakes. Used in a vehicle to stop it. So another word breaks means shatter or cracks. By pronouncing we can make out, see, it has got different meaning and spelling also, but while pronouncing it sounds the same, isn't it? So next is bored. B-O-R-E-D, bored. To be tired of something. Bored. A flat piece of wood. Just match it in your textbook and unscramble the words and write in the textbook itself. And the next main is, make sentences with each of the homophones. Make sentences with each of the following homophones. That one you have to do it. Okay children? And then come to dictionary focus. Page number 47. So find and write the antonyms of the following words. So what is antonyms? Antonyms are words with opposite meanings. Antonyms are words with opposite meanings. Like hot, cold in it. Okay. So antonyms are words with opposite meanings. So you have to Find and write the antonyms of the following words here. This one you have to do at home. Use a dictionary for help. And then below that, so you have to do that one also. After writing that one, you have to fill the words here also. Okay, children, next main is page number 48. Make as many words as you can using the letters in the word mother. That is also homework. And next is C main is synonyms. Already you have to know about synonyms. In the previous lesson I have done. So synonyms are words with the same or similar meaning. Synonyms are the words with the same or similar meaning. For example, little, small, right, correct. Little, small, right, correct. So you have to do this well in your textbook. Replace the colored words. You can see in the textbook here. Replace the colored words in the following text with words from the box that are synonyms or words with similar meanings. In the blue box, you can take the help of the blue box here and you can see the blue colored words in this passage. You can see now. So, that one you have to write in the blanks here. So, you can use the blue box and you can do it. For example, one hot dash day. For hot, another synonym, what you have to write? Similar meaning. Warm. Hot means warm. Little means small. So like that, these color words, you have to make it as a synonym and you have to use the blue box and you have to write. You have to fill it this way. So page number 48 to 53. So this is the homework. You have to do it in the textbook. Page 48 to 53. Do it in the homework itself. Do it in the textbook itself. Page number 48 to 53. Do the homework in the textbook. Each other. So, it's very easy. So, you. And then one poem is there. You have to read and rejoice. And after that, you have to fill the blanks here and rhyming words here. So, you can do this at home. This is the homework. From page 48 to 53. Do it in the textbook. Okay, children? Let me see you in the next class. Thank you.